welcome back to my channel. Today I would like to do a short tutorial on how to open a dragon fruit. I know these days dragon fruit is a very curious fruit to eat,